Through our collaboration with Tourism Malaysia, we will further facilitate a seamless travel experience for visitors to explore Malaysia through collaborative campaign driven by our airlines under the group, which is Firefly, Malaysia Airlines and Maswing. Among the key anchor of this program is our bonus site trip, where we attract people to stop over in Malaysia en route to Europe or en route to Asia Pacific destinations. Beyond catering to leisure market, this partnership aims to bolster other segments of the travels, like meeting, incentive, conference and exhibition as well. We look forward to work closely with Tourism Malaysia to solidify Malaysia's position as the destination of choice for leisure and business travellers alike. Our dedication to innovation will continue to drive us forward as we navigate the ever-changing landscape of global aviation. As of February this year, if you look at the passenger numbers, we have surpassed the pre-pandemic numbers by about 6%, and we're quite confident this year will be another good year for passengers travelling, especially in the Asia-Pacific region.
In April, we signed it. So this on time, as good as the flights on time, we are on time to have this relationship or these collaborations. And in times with our announcement of a visit Malaysia year for 2026, we hope this collaboration with the Malaysian airline, especially in the market, they are already dominant in the regional market, especially ASEAN, China and South Asia. So we hope we can work together to take this on the later hikes. And with our target for Visit Malaysia year, in terms of a number, we are looking at more than 35 million tourist arrival and more than 142 billion in terms of receipts. These collaborations definitely will in tandem with us, and a lot of activities which is planned by Malaysia Airlines together with Malaysia Tourism Malaysia, we hope we can do it there by this year, especially your global meet, which we have discussed it there. And again, we used to do global meet, but with the airlines in the partner, make it things much more easier to work with that.